shouting, banging fist against the door. Yelling, yo, it's over, I can't take it anymore. Then I walk away and act all nonchalant and chill. I ain't trying to get all caught up in a mess for real. But she came around and backed me up against the wall. She said, I know you heard, but I'll make you forget it all.